Hi guys, it's Rose, and today I'm sharing a sort of unboxing video with swatches for the Indie Galactic box. This box features 5 indie makers, and there's also 6 goodies. The box will be releasing on June 17th, and there will only be 50 available for purchase. I'll leave all the details down below, and they'll also be up on my blog. Now let's get started. First up, we have Ever After, and her goodies include a cuticle Krelly in the scent of Intergalactic Space Ranger. And I wasn't sure what to expect, that kind of name, but the smell is so amazing. It's easily one of my favorite items here. It has just a perfect mixture of like floral and fruity, and I'm really bad at describing smells, but it's just amazing. And the consistency of her Krellies is like usually really good. I love wearing it. I've tried it before in other boxes, so I am a fan. It's not too thick, and it ends up absorbing well. So I also like the sample size it comes in, because it's easy to like just throw in my purse on the go type of thing. And her other goodie is a nail oil dropper sample and it's in the same kind of smell. So again, I love both of these items. These are fantastic, and I hope she releases something similar in her shop that has the same kind of smell, because it's so unique, and I don't know, I personally really just love it. And here is Ever After's polish contribution, and it's called 1000 Light Years. Next up, we have Lou It Yourself with a sample of space themed nail vinyls. These are 2 of each type. I weeded out the first one for you guys to see. It has like a planet and stars. The other designs include a full nail coverage star print, shooting stars, and a cosmic swirl. And here is the polish contribution of Lou It Yourself, and this one is called Why So Serious. Next, we have a custom galaxy print polish bottle sticker with the title of the box in Indie Galactic from CDB Lacquer. This is so cute and perfect for those of us with helmers. We can just go ahead and just stick it on there. It's a pretty big sticker. As you can see, it's almost the size of the polish bottle. I just think it'll look adorable, and it's probably one of the more unique goodies I have seen be part of any box. And the polish contribution from CDB Lacquer is called Cosmic Escape. Next, we have some multicolored stars from Supernatural Lacquer. These work great with obviously galaxy themed nail art, or honestly any kind of nail art. I love the sizing of these as well, because they'd work fantastic on small or long nail beds. And the polish contribution from Supernatural Lacquer is Hello Spear. And finally, we have Anonymous Lacquer providing us with another cuticle goodie. This is a cuticle bomb sample in the smell of, I don't know, it's just really good. I can't pinpoint the scent, but it has a hint of flowers in it, I think. And the smell is just really, really strong. I do love it though. And the polish contribution from Anonymous Lacquer is called Start Late, Start Bright. And that's it, you guys. That was the unboxing of the Indie Galactic box. Sorry it wasn't like my normal unboxing videos, but I ended up losing a lot of footage during editing. But anyway, the Indie Galactic box will be releasing on June 17th. I'll have all details down in the description box as well as on my blog post. Now it's time to do some live swatching, so keep watching if you're interested in that. First up, we have Cosmic Escape from CDB Lacquer, and this is a midnight blue with turquoise green shift packed with holographic bright colored micro glitters as well as gold and silver. Here is the brush shot. And now he is one coat of Cosmic Escape. As you can see, it does apply a little bit on the sheer side, But it has a lot of coverage on a first coat, so I don't see this being more than two coats for a full finish. And here is the second coat of Cosmic Escape. Yeah, as you can see, this is definitely completely opaque on just two coats. It does dry a little bit on the gritty side because it's so glitter packed. Now here's my swatch photo. And this is Why So Serious by Do It Yourself. And this is a lavender acrylic shining bright with magenta and blue shifty shimmer. And here is a brush shot. And now here is one coat of Why So Serious. As you can see, this is really, really sheer. It feels more of a jelly kind of application rather than acrylic. It's just that sheer to me. It does have good self-leveling though, but it definitely needs a few more coats for it to be opaque. I ended up only doing two here in this video, but it could have used the third. There was a little bit of a patchy spot I noticed during editing. For my swatch photo though, I do have three coats. And here's my swatch photo for Why So Serious by Lou It Yourself. Next up, we have Starlight, Star Bright by Anonymous Lacquer. And this is a black base crelly with multicolored shimmer and clear hollow glitters. Now here's a brush shot. And here is one coat of Starlight, Star Bright. As you can see, this is really opaque and has fantastic coverage. And the formula is a little bit on the thick side, but it's the kind of thick you want to have in a polish. It makes the application so much easier. Now here is the second coat of Starlight, Star Bright. And it pretty much finishes off what the first coat didn't do, and that's all you really need for this polish. Next we have 1000 Light Years by Ever After, and this is a dark magenta scattered hollow with blue to purple chrome flakies and pink to purple hollow micro glitters. Now here's your brush shot, and this is one coat of 1000 Light Years. It applies a little bit on the sheer side for the first coat. I don't see this needing like multiple layers because it is pretty opaque. And here's the second coat. It has a really smooth kind of formula, but this will dry to a gritty finish because it's so glitter heavy. I ended up adding one final third coat because I felt it was a bit patchy in a few areas. And now here is my swatch photo for 1000 Light Years. And finally, we have Hello Spear by Supernatural Lacquer. And this is a silver linear hollow with green copper multi-chrome flakies and a strong copper orange shimmer. Now here's the brush shot. And here is one coat of Hello Spear. It does end up applying a little bit on the sheer side, but it still has very good coverage. And here is the second coat of Hello Spear. Initially I thought this might need a third coat, but the coverage is really, really good, so I think I'm just gonna leave it at two coats. And here's my swatch photo. And that's it, you guys. That is the entire Indie Galactic box. It will be releasing on June 17th at 9 p.m. Eastern. There will only be 50 boxes available, so once it's sold out, it is gone for good. So set your alarms so you don't miss out. Each box will retail for $52.50 shipped. All details will be down in the description box. Thanks so much for watching, and be sure to hit that subscribe button and let me know which one of these polishes is your favorite. Catch you later, guys.